Prince, Nipplegate, the Queen Bee, and more. It's the most memorable Super Bowl halftime shows ever. Bruno frickin' Mars is hitting the halftime stage with Red Hot Chili Peppers, and you know it's about to be one for the books. But can they compete with these other memorable moments from the Super Bowl halftime show's past? We'll have to wait and see. And number five, NSYNC and Brit. There were some other people there too, but nobody really cared about anybody but JT and Brit. The former Disney lovers were both dominating the music world at the time. They were like the Beyonce and Jay-Z of 2001. Number four, MJ. Michael Jackson defines the word performance. So when he took the stage to perform We Are the World in 1993, there wasn't a dry eye watching. And the kicker? He ended with Heal the World while surrounded by thousands of children in a massive globe. Put a fork in me. Number three, four words, Prince makes it rain. That's all I have to say about that. And number two, Queen Beyoncé. What can't Beyoncé do? During the 2013 halftime show, Beyoncé was so electric that all the power went off during her performance. But before the shortage, Bee brought out her gals from Destiny's Child for a little reunion action. Major points there. She may have even been our number one choice if she showed a little booby. Okay, speaking of booby, number one, JT, Janet, and Nip, or should we say the infamous wardrobe malfunction of 2004. Yeah, right. We see you, Janet. I mean, let's be honest, the performance was awesome, but not number one worthy. Until, of course, JT accidentally ripped off Janet's top. Make sure you guys subscribe with us before you leave. Also, click right here for the hottest looks from the Grammys, and click here for the best moments from the show. As always, stay tuned to ENTV for all of your entertainment news.